I don't think many people realize how many countries around the world are facing a crisis in 2024. Somalia is currently in one of the world's worst hunger crises after they had 5 consecutive failed rainy seasons, which was then followed by widespread flooding. These repeated climate shocks have devastated agricultural land, and now a tragic 4.3 million people are facing crisis levels of food insecurity. Haiti has descended into lawlessness and violence after gangs forced the prime minister to step down. In fact, right now, the situation there is so bad, there are reports of dozens of bodies just lying on the street from the violence because there is no one to carry them away. Sudan is just weeks away from, quote, the world's largest hunger crisis, with more than 25 million people trapped in a spiral of food insecurity after a full-scale civil war broke out 11 months ago. The fighting has also forced a staggering 8 million people to flee their homes. In Gaza, the question is no longer whether or not Palestinians will starve to death in a famine, but now how many will do so. According to the ICP, the entire population of Gaza is now facing high levels of acute food insecurity or worse. Reports of families eating animal feed, grass, and drinking dirty water are growing. And the worst part is that no natural disaster has caused this. This is an entirely human-made famine. Cuba's government has, for the first time ever, asked the UN's food program for help as food shortages and chronic power blackouts worsen. Some areas now have no power for up to 18 hours a day. And the aid they asked for was powdered milk for children under the age of 7. And that's just some on the emergency list. Other countries in similar situations include Burkina Faso, Myanmar, Mali, Niger, Ethiopia, the DRC, and Afghanistan.